Tanishka, and our today's important and interesting topic. The name of the topic is the missile man of India, that's APJ Abdul Kalam. So guys, you know who was the APJ Abdul Kalam? APJ, the full name of APJ Abdul Kalam is Abdul Pakir, Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. The Abdul Kalam was born in on 15 October 1931 at Tamil Nadu in Rameshwaram. Abdul Kalam was always advised to the students, if you want to shine like a sun, first you burn like a sun. And Abdul Kalam was a very poor family and dream of the APJ Abdul Kalam father, my son became IAS officer, but APJ Abdul Kalam became a president of our India. So we can't imagine that the newspaper seller can also become the president of our India and missile man of our India. When you think that why APJ Abdul Kalam was famous, listen carefully. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, also known as the missile man of the first missile man of the India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam launched the first missile to from our India. The APJ Abdul Kalam was a great scientist. According to me, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is not only India's great scientist, this is a great scientist of the universe. So think that Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was poor family, but they also can get success. So why we can't get success? We also get success. So thanks for being with me.